Hi. I made this small project with Arduino. It's a biorhythm clock. And it works pretty well. A biorhythm is a theoretical process by which the human body and mind are regulated according to set patterns. Biorhythms are usually separated into three distinct groups: the emotional, mental, and physical cycles. Classically, the lengths of these cycles are 28 days, 33 days, and 23 days respectively. The default date of birth is set in the sketch. To change it, you need to press the knob for more than 3 seconds, and then change year, month, and day using a double click on the knob. The LED will give you the emotional, physical, and intellectual status, calculated using the date of birth and the current date and time maintained by the RTC clock. The RTC clock must be set up with a simple sketch, before loading the Biorhythm 1. In the video, you can see the connections. For the project, I used a junction box. But it can be installed in any container you wish. The schematics and the sketch are available to whoever requests them on my YouTube chat. I will just need an email address to send them over. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe and put a thumbs up.